Hello and welcome back to more SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. First thing I'm going to try is to get on top of the Chum Bucket. However, I'm supposed to do that. SpongeBob. Oh, wait, I know. That's not it. What is it? What button was it? That one. Okay, I gotta remember how to use it. Go. Oh, that was easy. Ooh, golden underpants up there. I can get it. Surely I can jump up there. Yes! Haha!
Six pairs of underwear. I am one unbeatable sponge.
Okay, there I have Infestation of the Krusty Krab. Yeah, I need to figure out how to do that without dying. A wall jump in the bucket. I suppose the next area is Kelp Forest, so let's go there.
Here we are in the Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, although they don't get hopelessly lost first.
Okay, that's interesting. Ow! The plants are trying to hurt me! Okay, note to self, the plants are evil. I've lost two pairs of underwear. Sparkly.
Thank you.
Good underwear.
Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
Why before the ranger arrives? Couldn't he help?
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Pop. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you found all of them.
Like a golden spatula? Oh, goes over here. Okay. Oh. Not doing good on underwear. Don't worry, I know what to do.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Come back here with Patrick. I'm back. I had to step away because my father overflowed the toilet upstairs. Ooh. Hmm. Time to do this the old-fashioned way. Ooh. come on. Oh, this is hard. I hate those things. What am I doing? Alright, SpongeBob used the, well, I'd say it's the toilet, but it's just a box. Nothing in there. Okay. Ah, I need Patrick for that. That doesn't sound like plants growing, that sounds like ice. Let's go get Patrick. Let's go get Rick. Patrick needs to use the bathroom box. Alright, there we go. Oof. Ah, damn it. Come on, Rick, you can do it. Continue. Okay.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a golden...
I need a good laugh. You
succeed. Oh boy, Mr. Krabs.
Good thing Patrick's too stupid to know what that means. Why'd he come back to me? He could have lived if he hadn't returned. Thank you.
buddy.
Oh, that worked. Not right now. Maybe later.